Hello everyone, thank you for coming back to another Kucho Girl video. This week is the week of June 23rd. And in Okinawa, June 23rd is known as Irei no Hi. The reason why Irei no Hi is such an important and special day is because June 23rd was the day that war in Okinawa, we're talking about World War II in 1945, June 23rd was the day that the war in Okinawa ended. And it was a horrible war because not only did so many soldiers perish, but so many civilians, Okinawan civilians, perished in the war too. Some counts as high as over 100,000 people, Okinawan civilians, had passed away because of the war. It's a very somber time, and I think it's a great reason to reflect on why peace is so important. Not only because the ravages of war affects people's lives in such traumatic ways, but just because once war happens, it can't go back. Things can't go back to how it used to be. To commemorate Irei no Hi this year, I'd like to sing a minyo song. It's called Hantayama no Kare Akagi. Basically, it means the burnt redwood trees of Hantayama. Prior to the war, prior to World War II and the Battle of Okinawa, there was an area in Shuri that was known for these very majestic redwood trees. And by some accounts, some of those trees were over 100 years old, and they were beautiful and they were magnificent. And it was this area that was very, very close to the to Shuri Castle. So it was a very well-known area because of the natural beauty. Well, as you may know, during the war, Shuri Castle was destroyed, as was the surrounding area, including those redwood trees. And what this song talks about is the memory of those redwood trees and how beautiful they used to be, and how the leaves would glisten in the light of the moon. But now those trees are just a memory. The trees are a metaphor for many things, for loved ones, for the old way of life, for things that, anything that perished in the war. And so to commemorate Irei no Hi this year, I'd like to present Hantayama no Kare Akagi.